I don't know why the war happened in the early 20th century, and I'm not interested in that. However, I remember hearing a long time ago that the Japanese army indiscriminately killed Chinese and Koreans peoples and raped women. Also, it seems that many Russians were killed by Japanese. The Japanese are considered to be a race that originally has a genetic predisposition to murder. It's an old story. No one remembers. There are no survivors in this world anymore. However, there is no doubt that the world had reached a level where it was necessary to use the ultimate weapon that brought together the wisdom of humankind. The United States seized control of Japan and launched indiscriminate bombing. However, there are records that Japan unconditionally surrendered to the U.S. military around the summer of 1945. Politicians and military executives at the time either committed suicide or were all executed in military trials, but for some reason the aristocrats and the emperor were kept alive. It is said to be a symbol of Japan, but at that time, I think the Allied forces, which led the U.S. military, should have shot and killed all such Japanese aristocrats. Even today, there are many U.S. military bases throughout Japan's territory, effectively becoming a colony of the United States rather than a defeated country. It's been over 70 years ago and no one remembers that stories. So, this time, I investigated what happened in Japan from the post-war period of 1945 to around 1990. War as a sovereign right of the nation is abolished. Japan renounces it as an instrumentality for settling its disputes and even for preserving its own security. It relies upon the higher ideals which are now stirring the world for its defense and its protection. No Japanese army, navy, or air force will ever be authorized and no rights of belligerency will ever be conferred upon any Japanese force.
Thank you.
to put it simply saying, it became a world that adult and also children were not noticed the past events, world of the war, and no longer remember the war. In post-war, there is a record that there used to be a peaceful time. At that time, the number of regular staff jobs has increased, and private companies have seniority-based accuracy. In other words, there were salary increases in Japan, have been getting bonuses and retirement allowances, and after the retirement age of 60, Japan peoples were able to reach retirement with a social security system called the old age pension. The high school enrollment rate and university enrollment rate increased, and after graduation, they were easily hired by full-time employees. At the time when the famous word made in Japan was born, it was during this period that most people became a society where they could live out. The situation in Japan changed suddenly in 1990. Something changed in everything. Everything is a mystery and the cause is unknown. But the change has turned to the worst and the worst of the lives of all people, rather than the good. Although it was a time when sexually transmitted diseases such as HIV increased, a sudden mystery did not cause an unknown systemic inflammatory response chronic infection. However, the changes in Japan at that time became an abnormal situation that did not seem to be a human business rather than a change. It has also had a great impact on the world on a global scale. There was a time when it began to occur throughout Japan's territory rather than locally. To put it simply, the collapse of the economy has increased the number of poor people. At that time, the United States had entered the Iraq War by forming an allied force with Britain and others under the Bush administration. I will talk about what these are and what they really are next time. One thing I can say is that there are many things that Japanese people have the power of the devil or as something like a ghost. Be careful, always keep an eye on Japan.